next week yung feeling na mag-showing na. Kasi ibig sabihin, tapos na yung shooting namin na sobrang na-enjoy ko. Weird nga eh, dapat masaya ako na mag-showing na siya. Okay. Makikita na lahat. Pero parang nag-enjoy kasi ako. So, so mixed feelings talaga siya. But definitely, I would say that I had a lot of fun doing this movie. Very memorable. I can say it's one of the most memorable experience I've ever had in showbiz.
Wow.
And I forgot to mention this nung last na press conference natin. And I even told Gerald this mga ilang days na kami nagsushoot. Tapos nakausap ko siya. Tapos sabi ko, alam mo, I really want this movie to work. I've never been so excited about something since Miss Universe. So the last time I was this excited was nung lalaban ako sa Miss U. And ang taas nung feeling na yun eh. Tapos after ko manalo, naghahanap ako ng something that's na exciting. Syempre andun yung traveling, lahat-lahat yan. Pero hinahanap ko siya pero hindi ko pa siya mahanap until now. Like dun ko na feel ulit na okay, I'm back to something that I really want to do. The feeling is familiar. This is the exact feeling I had when I was competing. So, wow. I'm so happy.
I'm saying, nung nag-lead actress ka, anong feeling
mo? For this movie? Ano yung feeling nung... Siyempre, may pressure kasi... ako to eh, parang this time I really have to prove that I deserve this role, that I deserve to be a leading lady almost right away, and that I can do the job. So I saw it as a challenge. Medyo may konting pressure na kailangan ko talagang galingan. Kasi I didn't want people to think that, the reason why she was given this role or this project is because she won Miss Universe. I wanted to show them a different side of me that they've never seen before, and I wanted to prove that I could do it. Gusto ko pagka pinanood nila yan, hindi yung Pia Wurtzbach ng coronation night yung makikita nila, hindi yung naka-blue na gown. Gusto ko yung makikita nila ibang tao na almost pag pinanood nila, nakakalimutan nila yung Pia, basta si Abby lang yung nakikita nila. So, yeah, I found the role as a challenge.
You mentioned challenge. Ano yung most challenging dito sa movie?
Nako, ang dami
niyan. Marami. Sa location pa lang. The location was about 7 to 8 hours away. Tapos may, pagdating namin ng Zambales, may rough road pa kami ng around 2 hours, if not more. And then, yung location namin talagang abandoned ng mga cottage. Tapos, may walang signal dun sa lugar. Walang kuryente, batuhan talaga. So, tapos binubuhat lahat ng mga equipment, yung mga gamit every time maglilipat-lipat ng location. We really maximize the location, by the way. Halos lahat ng eksena nasa labas, makikita mo. Sobrang ganda. So, that was a challenge. Yung init sa tanghali, napaka-init. Sa gabi naman, napaka-lamig. Pero kaya naman. And the role also, Abby is the energy of the movie. She is the light. She is a ball of sunshine. And I had to sustain that kind of energy throughout the whole movie. And that was also a challenge for me, given yung mga location namin and the long working hours. And also the fact that I've never done a role like this. Actually, konti pa lang naman talaga yung acting experience ko. So, this, like, I was learning as I went along.
What made you fall in love with his character?
As Abby?
Yes, as Abby.
So, what happens here is, he, parang nakita niyo naman sa trailer na may mga pinagdaanan siya, mga challenges, tapos parang na-depress siya. Nalungkot siya. Tapos, he decides to parang run away. Tapos, dito siya napunta. So, Abby kind of makes him realize that there are second chances. Na Pwede pa yan. Meron pang, hindi mo kailangan mag-down na mag-down. You don't have to reach rock bottom. There's always another way. So, giving him a chance, a second chance at life, and a second chance at love. But the question is, will that second chance work?
Okay.
Abangan.